The two teams have fought hard to get to this stage, the final of the Carabao Cup. But the fact remains, there can be just one winner. It is Chelsea. They face Liverpool, and it's coming up live on EA TV next. This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It's Chelsea taking on Liverpool.
What a chance for one of these teams to get their hands on silverware. And over the years, we've seen some great League Cup finals. Let's hope today matches up to some of those occasions.
And Salah! And saved by the keeper.
Credit to the defender, he just about did enough there.
And a strong tackle. Move still flowing, advantage to them. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. They're really pressing their opponents. The pass he had in mind. And the Chelsea throw-in coming up here. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Nkunku. And Chelsea struggling to keep the ball. Chilwell. It's a well-struck pass. Room to roam for Chelsea on the wing. There's a cutback. And the keeper there to deal with it. Going short. Caicedo, and return to Sterling. Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. Kick the ball, advantage Chelsea. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Sterling. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Just the challenge that was required. Salah. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Curtis Jones. A chance perhaps. Simple catch, really. Now can they counter clinically? Not made it look routine, but read it well. Konate. Curtis Jones. Luis Diaz. Jones. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Alexander Arnold. What to like about that pass? There's ice for goal. There's still danger here. And eventually, goalkeeper's ball.
Well, you can sense the relief amongst his teammates, but what a first save that was.
Gusto. Moises Caicedo. Caicedo. Ball lost by Chelsea. Luis Diaz. Andrew Robertson. And Chelsea regaining possession. And a chance for him on the flank. Nkunku. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Luis Diaz. Jones. And Chelsea did well to regain control of it. Moises Caicedo. Nkunku. Who can he pick out? And the problem not completely solved. My goodness, that save. What a stretch he was. One for his own highlights reel. Now sending it in. And offside it is. Easily intercepted. Di Sassi. And Diaz has it. Well, there we have it. We're at the halfway mark now here at Wembley. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Able to skip past his man. It's Sterling cutting in. intervention. And Sterling has it. Now with Nkunku. And a squandered opportunity there.
Well, what a chance to take the lead, and doesn't he know it? But will they get a better one than that?
Luis Diaz. Andrew Robertson. McAllister. Encouraging move from Liverpool. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Thiago Silva. Enzo Fernandez. Gusto. There it breaks down, but credit to the defence. So half an hour remaining. That's useful play. Diaz in towards Salah. And the penalty has been given here. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. This to make it 1-0. In it goes! A well-taken penalty!
Well, I think that shows what a good rapport he has with the players. Well, here it is again. The keeper tries to read the penalty, but in the end, he just makes no effort whatsoever. That's a strange decision.
So Chelsea restart the game. Can they come up with an answer? They could level it. Oh, the equaliser! Just what they needed. And the dream remains very much alive.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Ryan Gravenberg. Fine from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
And they will make the change now. Alexis McAllister. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Osama. That's a nice goal. He so badly wanted to net. yet another one, but the keeper playing his part.
Well, maybe that should have been his second, but you can see another one coming. He's playing so well here.
Keen to take it short here. A decent delivery. Clearance needed to be better. Diaz. And at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. And the referee does send him off. No arguments there.
Well, no complaints really, but they need to reorganise now and quickly.
Superbly read and executed.
Well, that's a wonderful piece of defending. And look at his reaction.
And he's fired over the corner. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Preferring to go infield. Robertson. Classic example of how to intercept. Breaking at pace. Virgil van Dijk. Alexander Arnold. Now with Jota. Can he put it away?
Well, he's just saved his team from defeat here. It's a great save, I would say. Well, he can't believe his side hadn't taken the lead there. That was a big chance.
Going short. Oh, no stopping it. Can he take the chance? A fine goalkeeping. A chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. Well, he's gone short with it. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Chelsea being afforded too much space here. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. So Szoboszlai, can he find the right pass? Jota has a go! Oh, commanding goalkeeping! There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. Short corner. Diaz. Van Dijk. Well, high and more than a bit helpful.
Well, what sense is a goal is coming here? It's just a case of being more clinical now.
It wasn't first-class distribution.
As you can see, Liverpool have had all the ball in the last 15 minutes. Not just in terms of possession, but also with the chances they've created. And that winning goal is surely just round the corner.
And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. giving him a lot to think about. Diaz. Firing it towards goal. Simple save, really. Not a save from the keeper. Will it be punished? Progress made by Chelsea, and at this late stage, a goal could be decisive. Cutting the ball back, and the keeper more than equal to the task. This for Chelsea from the corner. Over it comes, and the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on.
Stops his team from losing this game properly. What an important save that is.
Who can they pick out? Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. Well, the ball rolling again. No end to the action. It's the first period of extra time. And I must say, this has been a back-and-forth type of game. Liverpool with the ball once more. Ryan Gravenberch. Liverpool in a position of menace. Diaz. To Jota, someone to play it to, and he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him, and no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here. And what a clever bit of play it is from Salah, both with his movement and his finish. That's a nice goal.
Score, what's going to happen next? Luis Diaz. Endo. And return to Diaz. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. And it's Salah with the cross. Keeper. A short corner, let's see. I think he'll be kicking himself, ruled offside.
Well, his instinct should have told him he was offside there. He has to be more alert in the box.
Caicedo. Cucurella. They're using the space really well, you've got to say, but really sticking to the task defensively. Mo Salah. Well, if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Grafenberg. Wataru Endo. And very deftly cut out. Salah.
Goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far.
The first period of extra time is over. 15 minutes left. Maybe after that, penalties, we'll see. The drama continues to unfold. Second period of extra time now. And Chelsea sloppy in possession here. Into the advanced position. Oh, big chance! Deciding to go short with this one. Konate. Return to Salah. Is it going to be? Pulls it back. And the keeper, there to deal with it. Just wanted to get it out of there. And they could face difficulties here. Well, that's a really top-notch piece of defending. The strength to hang on to it. An effective challenge. A chance to whip it in. Jota. That was going in. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Cutting the ball back. That's the clearance that was needed. 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. And support available. Salah. Liverpool corner given. Who can he pick out? Was it a great clearance? Well, threat averted. That's really good and effective physical play. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Tidy defensive play. And there it is, the final whistle. Cup success is theirs, and they've done it on merit. Look at these scenes.
And on the evidence of the game as well, they deserve it. They were excellent throughout. What a good performance that was.
And you can see, can't you, what it means to every single one of them.
Yeah, they've been a real team today. Really good spirit and a great performance. Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth, and now they savour the moment. And now, this is really special, isn't it? The chance to run with that trophy over towards the fans and say thank you and celebrate together.
They're absolutely right to do that. The fans deserve to celebrate as well. They've been excellent. They've made so much noise here. Great scenes.
And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.